Let's get to some fan mail. I'm excited about this.
It's Fan Friday.
I'm opening my fan mail right now. Dear Lauren, you are my favorite YouTuber. I love you so much. Can you please take off your clothes in your next video? I will owe you for life. So now is a special day where I get to sit home in my pajamas, which is what I do. I'm sitting here and meeting other YouTubers and writing stuff in my pajamas all day long. Why? Why is my battery on my camera about to die? I need to get another one. If you'd like to send me a battery, please send it to my P.O. box, which is in the description below, so I can shoot more videos for you guys. Okay, I got a package. I got a package. I hope it's from this jewelry company that I ordered from. Oh my god, it is. And it is so cute. I got a bunch of... This is really cool. I ordered it from this guy. He used to make handmade leather products in Venice Beach, and he ended up moving to Montreal, which is really cool. And yeah, he makes these cool products, and I had got one in Venice Beach. It's cool. Do you like it? Do you like it? And I don't know if you guys are a big fan of watching my YouTube videos in bed at night, but look, it's also a cell phone case. How cool is that? So if you're in bed and you want to like just put this down, you can watch a video. How cool is that? I'm just gonna go to bed right now and watch this video. Really good, really cool. Check out those bracelets. Let me know what you think on the website, and if you want to order me some more, I appreciate it. I love presents. That's the life. Now I'm going to go on Twitter for some awesome Twitter questions that you guys have just sent me. Okay, from Colby John's 40. At Lauren Francesca, can I marry you? I mean, I get this question often. I don't really know you. We'd have to meet. You'd have to be over 18. We'd have to, like, have things in common. You'd have to like drinking collagen drinks and taking hair vitamins. From at Grizzly Bear, or Chungy Bear, but it says Grizzly Bear. At Lauren Francesca, why are you so cute? Because I, like, take care of myself. Hello? From at T-Barstool. This throwback video from Lauren Francesca deserved 300 million views. Hashtag jealous of the robot. Well, from the hashtag T-Barstool, I can tell that it's probably a Space Girl video. Thank you so much for mentioning that. So many awesome. Oh, from Troy Va. At Lauren Francesca, how did you come up with a name for your YouTube channel? Number two, what made you want to start a YouTube channel? I was going around with so many different names. I didn't know which name to pick. I was like addicted to Lauren. I couldn't figure out. And I want my Lauren to stick. So many people also liked it, and that's why I did it. At Lauren Francesca, have you found out who sent the camera? Well, no, I haven't. But my friend Nikki Limo said she also got a camera, and she said that the guy that sent her the camera like was a big fan of mine as well as her, so she thinks it's him. She doesn't know who sent her camera as well, but she got an anonymous camera too. From at Aaron Michael King. What happened to that cute black dude that used to be in half of your videos? From at Aaron Michael King. What happened to that cute black dude that used to be in your videos? Well, Aaron, are you talking about yourself? Are you talking to third person, Aaron? What happened to you? I don't know. It's your fault. You moved. It was so great to talk to you today in my video. Please let me know if you want more videos like this one, and feel free to send me stuff on my P.O. box, and I will open it, and I will talk about it, and I will just share my life with you, because that's what I do. And remember, follow me on Vine, Lauren Francesca, and stay tuned for more. From 80 Warhand, at Lauren Francesca, it's almost snowman, so do you want to build a snowman? Oh, yes I do. And I want to build a snowman for you. And I'm going back to New York next week, so hopefully I will.